What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be walking Park Avenue here in Manhattan. It's Thursday, April 20th, 2023, about 5:30 p.m. So we're right in the middle of rush hour. Temperature right now is 61 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. I think this should be a pretty enjoyable walk. There should be a lot of activity on Park Avenue, and we're going to see some very nice flowers and trees because Park Avenue has all these plants on the avenue. It's famous for its tulips, which are all a different color depending on which section of Park Avenue that you're in. There's also some cherry blossom trees. Racket and Tennis Club is across the street. Exclusive club. And this building over here was one of the first to use this design. It's called the Lever House. You may know Lever because now it's part of a international brand, Unilever. They sell a lot of consumer products like soaps and toothpaste. The daffodils along Park Avenue were fuller, but now they're wilting. If you would have came here like a week or 2 weeks ago, they would have all bloomed. This tall, thin skyscraper is 432 Park Avenue, one of the many skyscrapers along Billionaire's Row on 57th Street. There's some tulips over there, they're purple. A fun fact that many people don't know is that Park Avenue used to be 4th Avenue in Manhattan. And right underneath Park Avenue are train tracks for Metro North. When they installed those train tracks, it was a big operation. They dug up Park Avenue, put in this median, and there's what we have today. I was listening to a podcast one time, and they said that you were once able to walk in the median there on Park Avenue. Those purple tulips are gorgeous. Pretty busy along this section of Park Avenue. Some drivers are stuck in the box there. These people behind them are not going to be too happy. I think that might be the consulate of South Korea. Yes, it is. I just confirmed it on Google Maps. Maybe we could check out these tulips here while we still have the walk signal. Uh-oh. My goodness. I see some petals of the cherry blossoms that were in full bloom in the median there on 59th Street. I think further up on Park Avenue in the Upper East Side section, the double flowering Kanzan trees are in bloom. So we'll get to see those. Love these flowers in this flower bed.
There's a lot of people every day. Thank you.
too bad these white tulips are under all the scaffolding. Too bad I wasn't here earlier, we would have seen these trees bloomed. I wonder if we're going to be different, be seeing different colored tulips other than purple pretty soon on Park Avenue. I know there's a section with red tulips, purple tulips, white tulips.
done.
These flowers are so pretty. Though that's shouldn't be the way that people should be treating the flowers, or rather the dogs, but looks like we're starting to get some double flowering cherries now. Wow, this is so gorgeous with all the flowers and the cherry blossom trees. As quickly as these cherry blossom trees bloom, they start to fade very quickly. See a lot of petals flying around in the wind. These trees used to be much fuller. So, made it to 72nd Street. The tulips are still all purple. I wonder when we'll be walking into a new section of tulips where they're a different color. This cherry blossom tree still seems quite full though. Looks like these are all the double flowering cherry blossom trees now. But as I said before, and as we could see, the petals on them are rapidly falling and blowing off. These are some gorgeous flowers here. Mixture of white and pink. It's also one tulip in the middle of all those flowers.
had one that was so exciting.
I guess these tulips here are all purple. Wait, I see them changing over to red in the next block. Starting from 84th Street, they're going to change colors. Hey. I guess what I thought were red tulips were actually purple from a distance. Second, now there are pink tulips there. I'm pretty certain they're pink now.
see.
I think we can cross over here at 87th Street to look at the pink tulips, and then I'll wrap up this video. These tulips actually look pretty full now and not really wilted. All right, everyone. I want to thank you so much for watching this video of Park Avenue during rush hour. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care.